Walk with me. Check it out, we got Papa Mario's house.
Take my hand.
All broncoed up. Hey, what's up, man?
Did you get your pancakes? Yes.
Yeah, I'm looking for the syrup.
Oh, right
here. What you up to, man?
No, just thinking back,
dude. What's up, Dad?
Hey, what's up?
It's a nice hat you got on there.
It's Chicago style.
You look like the old tax collectors of the old West.
This is Chicago style right here.
Is that Chicago?
Yeah, I got two of them.
Hey.
Hey,
Chacho!
Yay! We got the twins over here.
This is the baby and this is the lotion.
Did you steal the lotion? Yeah? Mom. What kind of lotion was it?
See, you have to order it?
Honey, apple.
Yeah. Oh, it's apple. He got sticky fingers.
Wrap.
Is this mesh?
With a single slip.
What color is this?
Blue.
This outline.
Oh, I think it's gray.
Okay, oh, green, so it matches with that.
Kept warm by a long fur coat.
He used to suck, man, when I used to go to school and I used to tell my sister Ida
to
pick me up a pair of socks and she would do a black and brown. I go to school with a black and brown socks. The way you already know, different color. Oh, shit. I tell you, we used to play jokes on each other, dude.
You guys were jokesters?
Yeah. Pranksters.
You guys ever prank grandma and grandpa?
What's that? Oh, did we ever do this? Yeah, I gave them X-Fax one time.
To your mom?
My mom and dad?
Damn, dude! That's bad!
It's called Phenomip. It looks like those chiclets. I took the chiclets out and I put the Phenomip in there. I go, who wants to go? And my brother Chris and Pete, they knew what I was up to, so they gave like 4 or 5 to the neighbor boy. I didn't see him, but they said he was like running. All of a sudden, he stopped. And he started walking around, so he shit himself. And my mom and dad were fighting for the bathroom. Luckily, we have one in the back.
Oh, man. That's messed up. Did they know? Did they ever find out?
Oh yeah, after you get the shit. Yeah, that was messed up.
What you eating on? What you eating, man? You look like Santana right there, all like, what?
Popcorn. Cheese popcorn.
Queso? Trojans in my hand.
Dark as hell, just set up.
In my hand.
That set up right there? I like that, man.
Huh? Yeah, look at all those Zippos back there. And the eagle.
Oh,
a little duck on top.
Huh?
You got a little duck on top.
Can't hear you.
And I said you got a duck on top of the eagle.
No.
Yeah, I got
that. That's Antonio's baptism.
Oh, really?
paperwork. I gotta shred it.
I'm not taking a picture. I'm just videotaping. All your Broncos shit. Right on, Pops. Thanks for the breakfast.
No problem.
And what would you like to say to future Santana in the future?
Bill, you can do anything you want. You can be anything you want. I want you to be great. Okay? I want you to be great. I miss you. Get your ass over here.
Yeah, I'll bring him over here. Right on. Y'all have a good time?
I've had a good life.
Hell yeah, man.
I've done stupid stuff, but other than that, I really don't have any regrets.
It's good. So that's good. It's enjoying life.
I just hope I get to see my brother Chris gets out of 9 years.
What's going on, guys?
Not much, Bapas.
Just watching some documentaries and hanging out. He's about to smoke his cigar roll.
Following my son outside.
Come on, Pops.
Love you.
Love you too.
Someone's on the phone, 3 o'clock in the morning, yeah, talking about how she can make it right, yeah. Happiness is when you really feel good about somebody. There's nothing wrong being in love with someone, yeah. Oh, baby, love and happiness. Love and happiness. Yeah.